Did you notice this in Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets? When Harry arrives in Diagon Alley, Hermione uses the spell Oculus Reparo to fix Harry's broken glasses.
What did you do to your glasses? Oculus Reparo.
However, in the books, Mr. Weasley fixes Harry's glasses because if Hermione did, then that would break the underage magic law.